In this video, we'll be demonstrating the ball squeeze. As you can all see, you're just laying down on your back and you have a jelly-like ball in between your knees that you can squeeze. You want to make sure you're using those inner thigh muscles instead of your glutes.